Alright guys, so today we're going after hogs. Hogs are one of the biggest nuisance animals in Florida. They cause billions of dollars of damage to properties all around the state. To start off, we're going to go back over here across the lake. As you can see, there's a lot of thick area where the hogs like to hang out. It's really wet. We're going to go see if we can kill a couple. Alright guys, this is what they call a hog wallow. What the hogs will do is they'll get in it and they'll rub around in the mud to keep all the bugs and stuff off of them. And then once they get all of the mud caked on them, what they'll do is they'll come over to a tree like this and they'll just rub all the mud off of them, and they'll use more than just one tree. As you can see here, this tree and that tree and several of the other trees around here have been rubbed on. Alright, an important part of hog hunting is water. Hogs love wet, swampy areas. As you can see here, we've got a lake that's right behind us, not far at all from the two hog wallows. And now we'll go see some tracks that they've been laying. As you're walking around hog hunting, if you're just walking around, it's a good idea, if it's your piece of property, to be looking for places for stands. As you can see here, this is a really well-worn trail that the hogs have been using. And not just the hogs, but deer too. This is a great place because it's open, there's a well-worn trail. You can look for trees such as that one. It might be a good one to clean up and use for a climber. Or you can set up over here in this brush and build a ground blind. And this is a really great place for that. This might not show up in the video real well, but you can tell where all this ground is torn up. This is where the hogs have been rooting around with their noses. What they do is they take their noses and they'll dig under the ground looking for roots or plants or anything that they like to eat. And this is a good sign of where hogs have been, and it might be a good place to set up a stand. All right, we had a great time today. We didn't get any hogs, but we found some great places where we can put some new stands and go back and look for some more hogs. And as comes with hunting, there's always a lesson to be learned. And today I learned that the water can be a little deeper than you think, as you can tell by my jeans. But we still had a great time, and we're going to come back again and see if we can get them again next time.